Alright, check out this morning bedhead hair. Oh, well, for anyone listening, you're not going to see that. Maybe the hair's so bad that you will see it on the podcast. Okay, a little cold this morning. As you are watching me warm up and practice, I actually love watching this Winter Marsalis video. It's just him in a dressing room from about 9 years ago, I think this is. 10 years ago. Backstage at Marciac Jazz Festival, August 1st, 2009. And it's just kind of 5 minutes of him actually kind of ripping. It's kind of ripping in G minor. I'll link below. If you're watching on YouTube, I'll link below the video. If you're listening to the podcast, audio only, I'll put a link in the show notes of this episode on the podcast page. It's actually not a bad thing just to warm up on. Oh, things are cold. Oh, oh. Oh. Okay. Might be time for a real warm-up. Not just blasting Winter Marsalis licks. I'm going in with what have we got here? Bass players warm up. Exercise one. Probably a little bit too fast. Thank you. This Winton video is that it's, I don't know, it's just this sound and his time are so spot on. Unlike mine right now.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Position now. Connecting the ideas. See if I remember all the changes. Yeah. That is twice as quick.
Oh,
Yeah, the time is so bad. God damn it. Let's try again. Wow, try to write. Maybe I'll try walking the whole thing. What's wrong with the sound? I don't have a great walking sound there. It's a little bright. Maybe that's better. Crazy to think that right now, the thought going through my head, not healthy, is that I'm beating this idea to death.
Oh,
Something. try putting the something rhythmic in. Somewhere now. Second looper.
is another looper.
Yes. Okay. All right. People listening podcast, you're not going to see what's going on here, but I've got to plug in some pedals. Be right back. And I say be right back, and I'm not, just because I'm not editing any of this. This whole venture of putting tons of podcast material up like this would be just too much work if I had to actually go in and edit everything every time I recorded. So you guys get to hear and or see, if you're watching on YouTube, all the unedited nonsense and what really exactly goes into this whole thing. Which, I don't know, you guys are not shy when it comes to commenting, so I'm sure you give me feedback on that. Okay, now let's get this. I'm just putting an extra looper in the chain, so I have kind of song form options, kind of being able to A B stuff. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Is that working? It would appear to be working. Okay. Let's unmute the amp. And see if I can get back to that middle section when we finally go to the G minor. Where are we? Maybe we just got one section today. To get the B flat down. middle string. Well, but maybe I should be going to the major, not the minor. Transition up. Thank you. message. Gotta switch that off. Progress. Don't know how much practice I got done today. But the important thing is always shout the loudest. And the chops feel pretty good, so